420 on her, a mechanical malfunction it's called. If anyone's there, please take Tweetie to parts and service to begin the robotic movement test.
In this tape, we will show you the joint movement test. We're going to use Tweetie for this test in this video.